Ever wonder how roughly 2,000 missionaries keep their suits clean, pressed, and presentable? Look no further than BYU Laundry. Not only missionaries, but hundreds of BYU employees, local hotels, and members of the community are also served by BYU Laundry. BYU Laundry provides three main services: normal washing, dry cleaning, and bulk sheet washing. The facility normally contains between 3 and 5,000 clothing items at a time and does 2.5 million pounds of laundry each year. Inventory arrives at BYU Laundry through the front door, the drive-thru, or through the commercial entrance. Let's see how this process works. Clothes that require washing or dry cleaning are tagged based off of the process they require and what day they were received. These tags include a barcode that makes it possible to track each item throughout the process in the computer. The items are then separated into bins and then taken to the back. All items getting washed or dry cleaned then go through spot checking. Here an employee can use special chemicals to hand scrub out any stains or marks that the machines may not be able to remove. After spot checking, clothes are then moved into industrial grade washing machines. After being washed, the clothes are then transported to drying machines. Meanwhile, the items for dry cleaning are moved to another room. Dry cleaning is then performed by hand or done in the machines, and uses chemicals instead of water to wash the items. Clothing that has been washed, dried, or dry cleaned then moves to the pressing process. Special care is taken for certain items of clothing such as suit jackets, pants, or formal dresses. During the pressing process, employees hand press items with irons or load the clothing onto automated machines that press each item. All items are then placed onto the main conveyor. The completed items are then logged, bagged, and then placed back onto the main conveyor, ready to be returned to the customer. On the other side of the facility, bulk amounts of sheets, bedding, cleaning materials, and more are delivered. Items are placed in large industrial-sized washing machines and sent through a dryer. The sheets are then sent to a $250,000 folding machine that presses, folds, and stacks each sheet. Finished sheets are then prepped to be returned to the customer. Thank you for taking a tour with us today at BYU Laundry.